Open up, don't get all day.
Hey, Boozer. How's it going?
What's it look like?
Later.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. About a month before shit went down, I wrote in my newsletter, Farewell Freedom, store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew.
Hey, Addy, you there?
Deacon, yes, I'm here.
Hey, so, I don't think that he's doing so well. I don't know. I guess I'm really worried about him.
Yeah, me too. When he stopped by, he seemed, I don't know, angry, depressed.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. It'll mean a lot to him. Infirmary out.
I figured if I could get a few people prepared, the ones who'd really listen, then maybe we'd survive when it all finally collapsed down on our heads. Not as many listeners I'd hoped. Now, those supplies are running out, and folks are going hungry. Remember the parable of the ant and the grasshopper? Well, us ants, who prepared and stored for future calamity, didn't have the heart to starve out you grasshoppers, who danced while the sun was shining without a worry in your head for what calamities the future would bring. Now, we're all paying the price. Are we gonna starve? I don't know. Fish runs are thinning out. Game is getting scarce. Can't remember the last time I saw a buck or a doe. But I'll tell you this much. We're not turning on each other. No, sir. We'll never do that. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Goddamn truth or bullshit. Last I checked, the grasshoppers all armed themselves with the teeth, came in, killed all your fucking ants, and took everything. Tell parables. Why don't you just get them right?
Thank you.
beacon. Wonder what they were doing up here. Another Nero recorder. What happened here? An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Ow. Feeling stronger already.
Field note 1960. We've administered 1,000 milligrams of ketamine to the female subject, and are beginning to...
What the hell was that sound? Did it come out of that thing?
Yes, to answer your second question. And that thing is Homo sapiens mutans. Female, tag specimen F37. And we're still in the process of finding out, to answer your first.
Never heard anything like it.
Would you step back, please? Thank you. The subject's temporomandibular joint is distended an additional 100 millimeters.
Look at its jaw. It's all stretched out of shape.
Yes, that's what I'm doing, Corporal. Looking at its jaw. Now, larynx is continuing to swell, now distending beyond its thyroidal median and lateral ligaments. Mutated tissue is...
It's waking up!
Damn it! Here, hold it down!
What the hell?
Administering another... Shit! Hold it down!
Bring a horde down on us.
We've been tracking and studying that subject for 3 months. Ugh, idiot!
I didn't have a choice.
Get out of my way.
Look on the bright side, female specimen F37. At least you don't have assholes poking at you anymore.
Come on!
What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around. Might be useful. Let's see what I can do. That's it.
okay. Opening the gate.
Me and a couple of guys burned out the rest of the guys.
Says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go. Okay. That's your best bet. Right there.
I don't know about that, Mike. We lost people in there before.
We lost who? When?
A few weeks back. Torres and Evans, looking for supplies. I told you that
goddammit, you didn't!
I told you that we went after them, but the entrance was caved in. Their bikes were outside, but the place was crawling. You remember? I don't even know if they made it inside.
What's the trouble?
We're going over the papers, the ones from Sherman's camp. Mm-hmm. There's a mine that was getting ready to expand.
Sure, and there's probably explosives stored on site.
Yeah. Except now Skizzo tells me we may have lost two men on the inside.
Hey, I never said that, Mike.
Well, look, give me the map, I'll go get the explosives and
Mike,
hey, people inside. What the hell is going on?
You may trust him, Mike, but I don't. Tell me, how much is Tucker paying for a box of TNT these days,
huh? Hold on, he's doing his part.
Oh, really? He's doing what? Besides breaking the treaty with the Rippers, skipping work, staying out with Ricky all day, what's he been doing, huh?
What you been doing, huh? Sitting on your ass while everyone does all the work?
I keep this camp safe from marauders, thieves, and drifters.
Why don't you knock it off? Knock it off! Hey, you don't trust him? You go with him. You remember something. Both of you, remember, we are all part of the same camp.
That's fine. Fine by me. In the morning, we'll take our bikes and we'll go.
We'll go right now.
Now.
Yeah.
Now. In the middle of the night.
Sure. You know, it's dark out. There'll be less freaks inside the mine.
Oh, that's right. Oh, since you've been skipping work, you've been chasing out black choppers, and now you're some kind of freak expert.
Don't need
it?
To be a fucking expert to know that the freaks come out at night.
Okay,
oh, yeah?
Come on, enough already!
Okay. Okay. You want to go now, we'll go now. But I'll hold on to this.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, look, he's got his issues, just like everybody else does. But he does his job.
Tell that to Torres and Evans.
Deke, I guess I'm just making sure he's not gonna have some kind of accident down in that mine.
Jesus, Mike, who do you think I am?
I'm still trying to figure that out. See you when you get back.
Son of a bitch.
Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Yep. Good choice. Okay. Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Where are we going?
Lucky lad, know where it is?
Yeah. I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, try to keep up.
Deacon, you there? This is Lost Lake Camp. Over.
Yeah, Ricky. What's up?
I stopped by to see you. Obviously, you're not there.
Skizzo and I are on a run for Iron Mike. I'll be back by morning. What's up?
I just wanted to see when we could get out, fix that transformer.
That hot shower still calling your name?
Something like that.
We'll be back by morning. Talk then. Deacon out.
Thought you were gonna be waiting for me.
I got sidetracked. So these belong to Mike's men?
My men? But yeah, Torres and Evans. They weren't drifters, but they'd been out in the shit a few times. I thought they could handle it.
I guess you were wrong.
Shit's already been parted out. Goddamn scavengers everywhere.
Skizzo, why wouldn't you bring their shit back with you when you were out here looking for them?
Because there were too many freaks. That's why. Only a lot more. Come on. Mike said the explosives are kept locked in strong boxes. Should be a set of spare keys somewhere inside the office. Fucking notes. God, I hate those little suckers.
Finally agree on something.
I can boost you onto this roof. Ready?
Up you go!
Got it.
Skizzo! I got him.
Great, great. Look around. See if you can find some flares.
Wait a second. You didn't bring a flashlight?
Yeah, but the batteries are dead. Shit's getting hard to find these days. At least ones that have any juice left.
Flares. Skizzo, I found a box of flares.
Yeah, see if you can force open the door. I'll come in and grab them.
Flares are over here.
Yeah. Give me the keys.
What, you mean like these keys?
Yeah, hand them over.
Hey, I got an idea. How about you lead us to the strong boxes? I'll unlock them. You got a problem with that?
No problem. Just don't lose them.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep that in mind.
I got him. Let's head in.
Right behind you.
See? It's just like I said.
Looks like we should be able to squeeze in through here. Give me a hand. Here. Push.
I'm pushing.
There. Wedge it against that boulder.
Got it.
There.
Looks stable to you?
Stable enough. Remember, keep your gun holstered.
I thought you said it was gonna be clear.
I never said that, and I mean it. If there are any freaks in here, one shot will bring them right down on our heads.
I heard you already. Jesus.
Okay, first expansion area is right off the main shaft. Come on this way.
Right behind you.
Ah, shit, we're not getting none of that.
Look at the map. Is there another tunnel? A ventilation shaft?
Map shows they started a connecting tunnel here. Looks like it was unstable, so they boarded it up.
Where?
Back this way.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like they boarded it up. Well, this doesn't look exactly stable.
I thought I already said that. All I got is this. You got the flashlight. You have the honors.
Reason they never completed any of this expansion work. I mean, it seems like one stick of dynamite will bring this whole place down on our heads.
Doesn't seem so bad.
You all right?
And no broken bones. Jesus.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah. Well, we're committed to this shit now. Come on. This way.
What are you doing?
What's it look like? You're dropping flares.
Why? You got the map.
This thing's a fucking maze. Gonna need help knowing which tunnels we checked. Go left here.
Come here.
What?
These are men.
Yeah. Every time I saw Torres, he had on this same damn vest. I kept telling him, wearing bright orange is gonna get you killed, bro. I guess it didn't matter in here.
His buddy lost the arm, bled out, and kept Torres fed for a week.
You ever resort to that?
A few lines I haven't crossed, that's one of them.
Yeah. Me, stand back. I'm not leaving him for the freaks.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Following you.
That's a tight squeeze. You got this?
Who sits on his ass all day in the camp?
Oh, very funny. Come on. Okay, the first expansion area should be around this corner.
If you're reading the map right.
I'm reading it right. See? You still got the keys?
Yeah, right here.
It's empty.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not believe me?
Sure, I believed you. Come on. Maybe they put them all in one place. Go check the other one. This way. Let's double back. Make sure we didn't miss any side tunnels.
Skizzo, hold up. This doesn't seem right.
What? What are you talking about?
This isn't the way that we came in.
What? You think these flares got up and moved themselves?
Maybe I got turned around. Well, now, wait a minute, goddammit. This is the main tunnel.
What?
It's the main tunnel. You see the tracks? We weren't following any tracks on our way in.
What the hell? But these are my flares, damn it. How did it... Oh, someone's fucking with us. Come on, this way.
Hold up. Wait a second.
Who the hell's in here? Come on out! Show yourself!
Skizzo, put that thing away.
What are you talking about?
What I'm talking about is one shot. One. It's all it takes to bring all the freaks in these tunnels down on top of us.
Well, I thought you said these tunnels would be clear this time.
No.
What the hell? Look out! Can't get a shot!
Oh, goddammit! Goddammit, it's got the keys!
Shit!
Where are you going?
It's got the keys! We gotta catch it!
Wait! Come back!
God damn it, Skizzo, it's getting away!
Tunnels being clear.
I told you what would happen if you fired your weapon.
What was I supposed to do? Throw a rock at him?
What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to fucking listen to me. Next time, try this.
Whatever.
You're welcome.
For what?
For saving your ass.
If you hadn't run off, my ass wouldn't need saving.
Are you ready to fucking finish this?
Yeah, I'm ready. This way. So, the bro's off. Addy said it looked like someone tried to burn his tats off. It was the Rippers, wasn't it?
You got a point, Skizzo?
Had a drifter come in. Word's gone out. Rippers are looking for two men. Mongrels? Sound like anyone you know?
Well, as you can see,
I'm still wearing the cut. We're not hiding, Skizzo. Carlos wants Boozer. He won't have any trouble finding him. But he's gonna have to go through me first.
What'd you do to him? Gotta be something long before breaking the treaty.
Long before... You know what? I don't know and I don't care. Have I killed a few Rippers in my day? You're goddamn right I have. And after what they did to Boozer, I'm gonna go right on killing the crazy sons of bitches.
Yeah? And Carlos is crazier than any of them. You don't want to be on his shit list, bro.
What'd I just say? I don't care. And I'm not your bro. Remember what I told Iron Mike? Carlos can go fuck himself.
Hey, just looking out for you. You're one of us now, right?
Yeah, right. Don't worry about me and Boozer. We can look out for ourselves.
Nice. This ought to make the old man happy. Shit's heavy.
What are you talking about?
You know the old man. Same with me.
I got this.
Thanks. He thinks that his treaty with the Rippers is gonna keep us safe. The thing is, they don't give a shit about any treaty. The only reason they haven't come down here in force is because they're too busy up north, hitting Copeland, the hot springs.
Yeah, I know. I was there.
So you know what I'm talking about. The Rippers are coming. And Iron Mike... He's just gonna let it happen. He's gonna let those bald-headed freak-alikes wash over us like a goddamn red tide.
Excuse me, so you don't know that.
So glad to see the light of day.
Shit, something else we agree on. That's twice in one day. Hold on for a second.
Hey, bike. Someone's inside.
Hey, what you riding out there? No. Sit in your pants.
Come on now.
Find the Rockers.
Come on.
Find him.
Hey, bike. What
Mister,
the?
My boy's so got a little rambunctious. I admit.
All right, split up. We'll surround them.
You come on
got it.
And talk to
Watch
me.
Your back.
I'll settle him down.
Yeah, don't you worry
Come on,
about me.
Mister. We don't mean you no harm. It's all just a misunderstanding. It is. We're looking for you to, like, join up with us. You can use the help.
Get
what
up.
Do you say?
Get him. You got it! Lay it into him!
You're winning this? Huh? Oh, you got it. They're gonna run!
Get it, hold.
Someone's down!
And down!
Kill the sons of bitches!
Come on now!
Shoot the assholes!
Okay.
I think that's all the bastards.
Yeah.
Come on. We gotta get that box of dynamite. Must have been the same assholes who parted out the bikes. Ride by and they see ours. Figured they'd make an easy score.
I guess it wasn't as easy as they'd hoped.
You know, I hate to say it, but we actually make a good team, you and I.
Well, then don't say it.
Hey, there's something I gotta say. When you and Boozer rode into camp and Iron Mike welcomed you back again with goddamn open arms, I thought it was another sign the old man was losing it. going soft.
Okay, what's your point, Skizzo?
My point is that you and me, we see eye to eye. I get that now. You know, same as me. If Iron Mike don't wake the hell up, the camp's not gonna last another 6 months.
Okay, still waiting for your point.
Look, I know I've been busting your balls. We both know that. But a lot of people know what you've done. For your friend. How you been doing shit for the camp. Changes are coming, brother. When Iron Mike retires, let's call it, I say you and me, we step up and run the camp together.
You and me? Run the camp? That's really what you wanted to talk
hey,
to me about.
Hey, hear me out, goddammit. Just listen to me a minute. Uh-huh. Look, I got a lot of friends on the camp council, and they agree. Most of them say the old man's gotta go.
Yeah, that's bullshit, because Ricky would never go for
She's as soft as the old
Mike
man.
And Mike trusts you.
Well, that's his mistake. One of many.
Well, it ain't gonna be mine. Look, we all do things to survive, Skizzo. I get that. You remember how I said there's some lines I ain't crossed? Stabbing a friend in the back? That's one of them.
Better one old man than the entire camp. You think about that.
Yeah, Skizzo, I'll think about that. Jesus, why would Iron Mike ever trust that asshole, let alone make him head of security? I'll take that.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deacon St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Skizzo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got him. Skizzo's on his way back with everything that we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great! Now, we can't use him till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Skizzo, he's,
Jesus, what now? You boys try and shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me him...
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Skizzo thinks I'm a pacifist and I'm gonna get us all killed. I know he's been talking.
Mike!
Deke, like I said, Skizzo's got his issues, but it's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, all right. Your way, Iron Mike. You always do. A better idea.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke. I just got off work. I got this morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn Skizzo.
I'd be lying if I told you I didn't miss it. Being out in the shit. What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Any luck? Tracking down what happened to Sarah?
No, not yet.
How long are you gonna let him keep stringing you along?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Out.
When you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Yeah, okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
This is Ricky.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care for them. Dumb, unreliable, and silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. And the Fed sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, they decided to set their sights here at home. Make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine up from South America by the plane load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, did they get profit from our misery? The feds made millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of this country. But thankfully, at last, all that is in the past. At least, for my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Cooper for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, you ever lose an arm, Cope? Maybe when you do, you'll find yourself wanting a bottle of whiskey, or two, or three. In the meantime, shut the hell up.
Field note 2073. Lost the signal tracking adolescent infected subject 031 in the... Where the hell am I? Oh, yes, the Lucky Lad Mine. Designated site 27... Yeah, too many numbers, even for me. Cross-reference Dr. Anderson's files on the morphology of adolescent subjects 024 through 672, and you start to see a pattern. While most subjects are classified as habitator tectum, or roof-dwelling, a growing percentage are being reclassified as spelunca tectum, or cave-dwelling, or in this case, mine-dwelling. Anderson's speculation that as the subjects enter puberty, they become more sensitive to light is probably accurate. But I suspect possible social changes in the subgroups as well as... What the hell? One of them just attacked me! No, it didn't bite me. It took my GPS tracker. It fucking stole my GPS tracker! This is unprecedented! New behavior. I've never seen anything like this in the field reports. Gotta chase it down. Sergeant, get some men down here. Now! Pursuing the subject. Speculation that it was attracted to the tracker's light. Or emitter sounds. Won't know until we get it back to the lab for...
Yeah, you mess with newts, that's what happens.
Crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Booze man? Thank you, brother. I'll be by.
Someone's at the gate. It's Dee. Let him in.
I wonder about the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything?
Hell, I don't know.